Meanwhile, Tupelo Police and Crime Stoppers still need your help this afternoon as they are looking for a man wanted for false pretense. Law enforcement said on January 2nd, the victim discovered that someone used their banking information to produce fake checks. Now, that suspect, identified as Derris Standifer, then used those checks at multiple businesses around the city. Now, anyone with any information on Standifer's whereabouts is asked to call Crime Stoppers of Northeast Mississippi. That number is 1-800-773-TIPS. Remember, they only need your information and not your name.